MyPlace now makes it easy to control your home with our Scenes feature. You can preset actions on your garage door, home lights, window blinds, and your air conditioning system in one custom scene to create the perfect home experience. To begin, please tap the Scenes tab in your purple MyPlace tab. If you do not have the purple MyPlace tab, Scenes will be found in the blue My Air tab. From Scenes, you can either edit existing scenes or create new ones to suit your lifestyle. To create a new scene, please tap the plus button on your screen. From this pop-up, you can select which products you would like to add to your new scene. The Scenes editing page is an easy-to-use feature that lets you adjust, add, or remove items from each specific scene. First, select the air conditioning unit you would like to include. Once the air conditioning is selected, you can determine the mode, zones, and fan speed your unit will operate in. If the icons are grey, you must remember to turn the air conditioner on. If you have multiple units running from one screen, you can include them or take them away by unselecting the box next to their name. Scroll down and you can add lights, garage doors, or other items you may have in your MyPlace system. For example, if you'd like to close your motorized blinds and turn your lights on, ensure each item is selected. For lights, ensure each light tab is yellow by selecting the name. And for blinds, tap the down arrow to close. Once you are happy that all of the items you would like to include have been selected, you will need to choose a time for the scenes to run and which days it will be active. Use the pen editing tool to scroll up or down under the start and stop times to find your preferred times. This will set the time frame that your air conditioner will remain on. The start time will action all your selected items. However, only the aircon will be affected by the stop time. Now you can choose which days of the week you would like the scene to run. Simply tap the letters below time to select. Once you are happy with your settings, you can customize your scene name. Simply tap Scene 1 and type in your new scene name. The final step is to save. If you don't save or tap the back button, the scene will be deleted. If you would like to run a scene outside of the custom times you have chosen, simply tap the name of the scene and it will run. You can also favorite a scene by tapping the star next to it. This will move your scene to the MyPlace homepage. You can now run your favorite scenes straight from your homepage. A scene can also be set to run as a favorite. You won't need to set a start and end time for this. It will only run when you choose. For any other questions, please contact My Team Tech Support on 1300 850 191.